Yeah. It's that boring right now. On a brown couch. With my brown hair. I got some hair though. Kind of exciting. The line is kind of going back. Might have used to been like here. My forehead. This massive brain. Looks like a good butt. Anyways. Just got out the shower, trying to look fresh. Not doing too good of a job. This is a blackberry. Got all kinds of cool stuff going down. Most importantly, me. I wanted you guys to meet someone very special. She's a little shy right now, but her name is Doug. Dougie. Dougie. Yeah, Dougie, you're on camera. Say hi to Piggy. Ooh, growling. Be nice, be nice, be nice, be nice. Be nice, be nice, be nice. Doug? I'm gonna call up Big Pen, your daddy.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system. 3-0-3-9-9-9-5-3-4.
Well, Piggy's not home. It's unfortunate. But Doug, what do you think about chances of success this year in the music industry? Anything? Anything, Dougie? No. All right. Let's ask you another question. The current state of Libya, with all the stuff going down out there, do you have anything to say about Libya? Doug? Could you say anything about Libya? Really? Okay. Next question. Doug, what's your current view on the Israeli-Palestinian conflict? And what are your hopes in peace in the Middle East? Well, there you have it. Politics with Doug. Next episode. Doug's gonna eat M&Ms. KoshaDillz.com. KoshaDillz.com.